Yeah, Jaws on down player. Why not? Wow, Jaws mains Ken and he uses the white doggo on. I can't believe it. Bro, what? None of these dashes were intentional. Nice. That was kind of unnecessary. I'm dead. My dad? Nah.
Sit down and shut up! I've had enough of you.
I tried to react with super there, dude. I'm gonna do it.
Yeah.
Do that. I don't know if this kills. I don't think so. Wait, you're dead. Oh, you're so dead. Definitely drive impacted. I thought he was gonna use level 3 there. Jesus. He just parries all the time. Still beats it. Yeah, I don't think he doesn't really DI back either. I mean, I think parrying DI is still good. He doesn't really know how to tech those. That's not what I did! Good with punish. Yeah. He needs to react with Drive Impact more. It's just the defense. That's really what's the difference maker. You know, when to DI, it's just reaction. Like, you have to preemptively think it in your mind and just mash it on reaction. That's all it is. I'm pretty sure I could parry that, huh? Nice, that was good, see? That's not what I did! Should be in burnout. Yeah, I think I should use projectiles more against Ken, huh? You stop hearing so much. Nice. Combos? You got those? He was too scared there. Nice. Nice. Beautiful. Whoops. Nice. Wow, I should be dead. That's so unfortunate. I was dead there, 100%. Does he know any ant here? Good. What? Such a gimmick, bro. He always lets go of the low, like down back after a fun hit. It's such a gimmick. I feel bad doing it. You gotta learn how to deal with this, bro. Nice. Nice. I keep accidentally jumping. Probably because I'm not used to the stick. Oh, I can't do jumps? Dude. This is such a gimmick. It's such a gimmick, dude. And you start relying on it. I'm gonna stop using that. What? Hello? All right, Ringo, go. Huh? Why does he keep doing that? Nice. Whoops. That was really good. I think he should have supered there. That was definitely a super because you were about to go in burnout. I don't know why Lu keeps turning around. You tried to? Yeah. Happens. Why do I keep dashing back and forth? I tried to react, bro. I tried to react with super there. I actually did. Yeah. He's cornering himself a lot. Nice block. It's the defense. It's really, that's really it. Nice. That was definitely a combo. If I just run up and grab him, he's just gonna keep falling for it. I have a feeling. Just mash that, huh? I could definitely just press a button while that's happening. Yeah. Nice. Jumps in the corner a lot. No. Oh no. Should be dead. Nice. I did EX, dude. What? I've actually never seen that before. I keep jumping with this stick, dude. I've actually never seen what happens if you just don't hit him. Guess that's what happens. That was so stupid, bro. It's insane that Ken can just side switch like that, honestly. Super, where are you? I've been there, bro. I've been there so many times. Bruh. I should just turn my brain off right now. Let me actually use my brain. He's cornering himself. That was a react. Alright, in the corner. That's definitely punishable. That's his gimmick. Using that overhead, dude. I'll do one more because the finals are starting. Jump. Bro, what do I do against that? There's definitely a gimmick. Like, I could definitely figure it out. He just keeps carrying. Yeah. He even comboed that. Alright, whatever. No, that's not what I did, bro. Oh my god. Come No way, I'm dead. Dude. I'm gonna jump. You're kind of so dumb. I hope you guys enjoyed that stream. I definitely enjoyed it. Streaming Street Fighter, just watching it and playing it has been really, really fun. So I'll see you guys next one. Hope you guys have a damn good one. Peace.